guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Roadhead. How are you all doing today? Fantastically, stunningly well, I hope. Thank you all for joining me. It's much appreciated. Yeah, much appreciated. Don't forget to like the content on the channel, smash the like button, comment and subscribe. Where are we? We are down at Thingy Farm. We have nothing to get rid of. We're all right on ammo. What made you come down here? I don't know. I just wanted somewhere quiet after those reapers. Watch the tractor now. Excuse me. Mm-hmm. another one. Up by the church, I take it. Yep, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And a level 10 randy. Level 10, 5 rivals. He's not across the water though, is he? No. No, he's not. I think in hindsight, when we start again, which will be very soon, because let's face it, we've run out of things to do in this gameplay, in this playthrough. Excuse me. Yeah, we have sort of run it dry a bit, haven't we, in this one. I was going to say, in hindsight, what I think I would do is not destroy the radio beacons on the archipelago. That way, you at least guarantee that things are going to respawn. I would have thought. I'm saying that, but I don't actually know. Oh, I was going to go down the south coast region, wasn't I? That's what I was going to do. Just Sam reminded me that the key for that room is at the gun club. I totally forgot about it. I can't even remember where the gun club is. Where is it? I'm thinking of the other gun club. Yeah, I'm thinking of the other gun club. Or is that the same gun club? Do you know, I can't remember. boss, I think. Somebody else said something about this place. About the storage key. That opens all of those. Saves on lockpicks. Very nice, I say, very nice indeed. That looks like three dogs just sitting there. Even though we know it's only a couple of bushes, we had to look anyway. I think that's what I'll do on the next one. Just leave the leave the radio beacons, because there's one out here, isn't there? Trouble is with that, you don't level up so quick. Well, it's only on the archipelago. True. Hello fellas, I've come to blow some shit up. Yeah, you'll have to let me know what you think. I think it probably is time to do a fresh start. I think this is, like I say, we've sort of done this one to death, really. We'll have to have a fresh start Friday. No, we won't. Not Friday. Yeah, but Thursday doesn't start with an F. It does. Fresh start Thursday. See? It works. Yeah. We haven't even loaded ourselves out. It's a stealthy resistance jacket, but it doesn't give you plus one of anything. What a fugly looking thing that is. Don't we look like a prick? Ah, look, she was practicing social distancing and everything, had a mask on and everything. Very much. I'll have that. Can we even do a complete restart on this? Or we find a new game altogether? No, I can't do that. I can't stop playing this. That's a ludicrous idea. Oh, I've made myself need a swig of coffee now. Too far away from that rival. Across the water.
Hmm.
be the right place for a deck chair, but there you are. What the hell is that? Is it just the leaves? It's a roof. There's a lot of rivals outside, they're not making much noise. Up to level 11. There's old Billy No Guns up there, look. He's not an executioner at all, he hasn't got any guns. I shot him off him. And then left him to fend for himself. I really don't know what to do. I really don't. You know, I think I'll just leave it there. I'll just post this as a nothing episode. And hopefully get your feedback on what you think. Did we start again? There's not really anything left to do here, is there? Unless you can think of something. Yeah. So, look after yourselves, look after one another. It is just as important. I know I always harp on about it, but it is important. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-ta.